investigation of hill climbing, 170 ton up Everest on the Woody Woody Road. We've got a C15, 625 on the 18 speed auto shift. We'll do all the shifting as manual because I don't think this needs a box to handle it. We just dropped two gears straight away. When we get up to various depths, we'll drop down to about 1400. We'll give it another two gears. There's another two gone. We're already down to 35k, 1500 revs. There's another two, we'll take another two. We're just going down into the low box now. Another two taken there. And we're in our climbing gear. Here we are, we're doing about 14k an hour, 1700 RPM, 170 tonne behind us. Set of gauges here. The top ones there, all your diff temperature gauges. The bottom one, and on your left hand side there, in the middle row is your turbo boost. We're pushing just about 50 psi. As you can see, the road's fairly narrow, there's no center line. Now, this is what they expect us to drive on every day out here, so you've got to keep a wary eye out. Kiwis at home there, in comparison to probably climbing the south side of the Bombay. high range again. A little way to go to the crest, but she's all easy going now. Once we start getting over the top, we'll pick up two at a time on the way down the other side there. She's not too bad. Yeah, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Have a good day.